a place where showing affection and love is non-existent. And all the people look like mannequins cause they don't listen. And you missing the days where people will take a bullet for the mass. The symbol of hope and a hero is gone behind the broken glass. Now look at last at all the cons of life. The only thing that touches certain people is a butcher knife. And through the corner of your eye you see a lady crying, praying to God her kids will find some food because they're dying. The sufferings of human pain is flashing on the mirror. It needs a human hand to clean and make it shine clearer. I'm trying to pick up the pieces, making all of you aware that we can make a difference, but do you really care? Look at the firemen, look at the teachers, look at the nurse that helped you beat defeat. The little things can even help, like aiding someone cross the street. So grab a hand and wish that everything will all suffice. Just think of your accomplishments when giving them advice. I know you're not aware, but we should put aside the difference. A hero always surfaces beneath a mask of ignorance. So rip it from your face and look into the sky. Just being there will help, or even giving them supplies to the third world countries or that kid down the block. Restricted by the world, but it's time to break the lock. Be a shelter to the rain, the oyster to their pearl, and be the ink to help them paint the colors in their world.
I wanna assure you, when you're feeling alone, I'll always be there. I'll always be there. Through times of troubles, through thick and thin, we can make a difference. And I thank you, everyone's been a hero to me.
Grandma, I love you, don't leave and go the distance. Just seeing you today is like enough to make a difference. And Grandpa, your wisdom and your knowledge I will keep forever in my heart, because your words cut deep. To all my aunts and uncles, you guys are the best. You've always had my back and I am feeling really blessed. And Mom, thanks for everything. I hope that you can see that you're the biggest hero of them all. You mean the world to me. Always putting Ryan first, always taking care of me. I promise I will make you proud with that doctor's degree. And to my dad, you left me and that was your decision, but the lessons that I learned from you expanded my envision. I won't forget the times that you were watching me play basketball. Now life without a father is so dizzy with no alcohol. But it's okay, you provided me a start, and for that you are a hero, and I love you with my heart.